hear that right? The school bell just rang after 74 days?
Kan jy dit glo? Dit gaan so lekker wees om klas te hê en almal weer te sien. Maar ek gaan nie lieg nie. Die hele back to school ding is 'n bietjie scary.
Okay. So, since school is going to be pretty different for a while, there are a few things you'll need to do at and upon arriving to make sure we do it the right way.
Stap 1. Vul die online screening toets in voordat jy skool toe kom.
Step 2. Pack only one bag with essential books needed for the day's work.
Stap 3. Bring kos van die huis af. Daar is geen snoepwinkel oop nie. Kos word ook nie gedeel nie.
Step 4. Pack in your own sanitizer if you can, just to be extra safe. The school will provide general entry, classroom and toilet sanitization.
Stap 5. Dra die masker wat by die skool uitgedeel word. Geen buffs word toegelaat nie.
Step 6. Enter the school at your allocated entry point. The entry points are divided by class. Main gate. 12E1, 25 past 9. 12E2, 35 past 9. 12E3, 45 past 9. Enter through the sports office tuck shop door by following the blue beacons. Turnstile Astro Gate. 12E4, 25 past 9. 12E5, 35 past 9. 12E6, 45 past 9. Enter through the boys' assembly entrance by following the red beacons.
Stella Hek. 12A1, 25:09. 12A2, 25:10. 12A3, 10:15. Kom in deur die vierkant by die volgende geel bakens.
Step 7. Stay 1.5 meters away from others when lining up. Markers will be provided.
Stap 8. Wanneer jy die skoolgebou binnekom, ontsmet jou hande.
Step 9. Scan your temperature. If your temperature is over 38 degrees, you will wait in isolation and be re-scanned by our on-site nurse. If your temperature is still high, your parents will be called so that you can go home.
Stap 10. Meld jou temperatuur by die persoon wat jou inteken aan. Dit sal ook rekord hou van jou skoolbywoning.
Now that you're at school, there are a few things to remember throughout the day. Movement protocol. Once you have signed in, report directly to period 1. Passages and stairwells are one-way lanes, and this must be adhered to. Keep 1.5 meters apart when walking in a single file. Do not bundle at the door of a classroom.
Bly so ver moontlik op die aangewese markers. Verlaat die skool onmiddellik aan die einde van die dag. Niemand mag handskud, drukkies gee, soen of hande vashou nie. Na die einde van die skooldag, gaan onmiddellik huis toe.
No extra curricular activities will be allowed. No training will be allowed on campus. Classroom protocol. Sit in the seat allocated to you by the teacher. Do not share books or stationery. Do not move around unnecessarily.
In sekere klasse mag julle eet. Dit sal deur die onderwyser bepaal word. Waar moontlik, ontsmet asseblief jou werksblad voor en na gebruik. Hou te alle tye jou masker aan. Hoes of nies in jou masker en gebruik jou elmboog as ekstra beskerming.
Toilet protocol. Only one person from each class will be allowed to go to the toilet at a time. Sanitize your hands at the table outside the toilet when entering and exiting.
Moenie onnodig die badkamer besoek nie. Keer so gou as moontlik weer terug klas toe.
For your safety, classrooms will be sanitized daily after school. Toilets will be sanitized every hour. A registered healthcare professional is on duty to deal with the rising issues and concerns.
Geen buitepersone sal op die skoolterrein toegelaat word nie. Onderwysers sal slegs hulle klasse onderrig en die perseel verlaat. Die COVID-19 taakspan onder leiding van mevrou Kets sal elke dag by die skool aan diens wees.
So now, all that is left to say is welcome back, PD Bulldogs.